Hello, my dear friends. I don't know if people are interested in the series of playthrough, but the edited. Good. I don't know. Like, we are continuing this. I discovered that if you want your, like, if you achieved, like, the final in the league and will still want to participate in future fight in the same league that you already scored the like title, you can remain in the gym, not change location, to prevent I need to talk to Mick dialogue from popping. Just making sure. Okay, at the end of the day, I need to remember that shit. We need to change style. We cannot fight basic style anymore. We need to fight Tiger now. As we use cheap shots pretty much to score points. Thank you so much for training. Roy, would you mind sparring? Okay, thank you for stating your position on this. Roy is too much more eager to visit bar than spar. Honestly, free food. We are maxed out in the mood matter. Okay, so apparently I finished all the jobs for him, right? And I get double juice from him. I have stats now. I lost one stamina, one agility. This is moderately bad. Where my dodge? My dodge, perfect combo, dodge. I don't know if spinning high combo is relevant in the game or not. I forgot to change fight style. We fight Tiger. Yeah, all your hits gain additional hit chances. In Tiger. This is why we use this style. Additional hit chance to all your skills. I wonder if I should flop the play of maybe just fight ultimately. We can go back home. Perfect. Alright, this is pretty nice, at least for the time being. I not only want to, you know, grind this additional agility that I lost, because I don't give a shit that much, but my priority here... As you see, additional hit chances work. This is very hard to actually have, because when we beat him to low HP, he will have additional agility. Which means we need to win energy. We will not win energy, he has very good stamina. We must hope his agility will not be up to task to sustain long game. Yeah. Alright, we need to go to Roy. Okay, Roy. Let's see, how do you feel about sparring? Okay, he's okay with that, but I think we can afford a gift. What a fucking bitch! What a fucking bitch! What a gold digger! Woman, stop! They already paid! Woman! Okay, fine. Woman, I'm pro boxer. How well I fight depends my entire fucking life choices. Okay, right. I understand your rules. I think they are stupid as fuck. This is not what I wanted. I wanted the fucking final fight. Fuck. Silver, I need to beat your stupid ass. Thank you. Ah, Silver, you can't believe my misclicks. But yeah, Tiger is strong. Oh, we can afford new perk. Oh, so one of the perks I would like imagine going for. Okay, so Sharp Sting. I don't care about Sharp Sting, I don't care about Roundhouse Kick. I barely care about Kick Dropper. I barely care about Not Fall Down. I really care about agility focus for some reason. I don't know, agility focus will be very good because we will unlock this and control fury. Sadly no ninjutsu fan. Okay. Flip kick doesn't give me access to agility focus. There are two. There are three. I also wanna have unstoppable. I don't think unstoppable give me backlash. But you know what we can do? We can save. Check if unstoppable will lose backlash and reload. If it doesn't. I mean this. Okay, it doesn't. Yeah. I kind of expected this, but wanted to have hope. We wanna have unstoppable in the build, but we need to fit more attack slots. And since we wanna have agility focus to have future perks from there, I think it is the most reasonable thing. Go for it. As for this, I don't really care. Long timer doesn't really affect me. We need Sharp Sting and this. This is 75 to unlock agility focus. That's a lot. Is this good? This is the best kick in the game if we don't go BP. It has zero accuracy. All accuracy comes from agility. I don't know. This might be a mistake. I'm not sure if we go for Kick Dropper ever, because I'm not sure if we will ever use any kick in this game. This is a giant problem. All kicks in this game are useless. Okay, let's list a number of kicks that aren't useless. This if you have very low strength, which we don't. But okay, let's just be generous. This if we wanna start every round with it. And keep it started and never and change after first round. In this specific scenario, one, two, Okay, I will be generous 3, but I don't really believe that. 4.5. Wow, we have 5 kicks so far. Will you fucking believe that? 5 kicks. Oh. 6 kicks. And this one is actually good. And it's from Shining Knight. Okay. If we would want to go for this, we would get Iron Curtain that is actually goated. And Energizer that is actually good. This is okay. This is not okay, Energizer is probably better. I'm not sure which one is better. Both are rather RNG dependent. Because it gives you chance, both. I wanna starve it, Troy, not train it, Troy. Okay, very nice. Do we wanna fight playoff? I think we have full HP, so yes. Nick Dartius. Yeah, he doesn't have much chance here. I was hoping this will change immediately. Okay. What a trash! Look at this shit. Hey, my accuracy should be 1.5. And it's one, it's listed at one. Why it's one? I courage should work differently than it shows to work. This guy is fucking dumb. Kind of pathetic, Silver is better at playing. Like seriously, Silver fights better. We get professional multi-card achievement, which is good. Sleep. I think it's not a terrible idea to eat nutrients from time to time. Maybe we wanna farm bar. Point. We absolutely cannot afford spoil in Russia. Tier 1 achievement. Okay, we are doing it fine. I have no clue if this run is will manage to get under 100 days. The worst case scenario, I will play without recording next run. Not because I'm ashamed of using the exploit in front of video or showing you how to play. Please give me skill points. These skill points. These skill points. Thanks. Yeah, I still really like First Punch Cut. Like, I prefer it over sequel, if that's the... If, you know, my gaming don't reveal it. If you can't tell, this is like my like power gaming, literally. As I'm giving it all, I'm doing like math, I'm doing the smart things. Holy shit, stop giving me trash RNG. I wonder if I could become Steam Curator. You know, that would be pretty based. To be Steam Curator. I like reviewing games, I like playing indie shit. And I like getting free keys. I'm looking for event in bar that gives you skill points. Okay, I will take one that gives you energy. Let me guess, too late. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, agility focus will be worth it more than getting this key contour to be shiny carnite. It's way too much fucking bothering. And that also, I'm not sure if Meat Hook or Energizer, which one is fucking bad. Give you a chance. Yeah, Energizer might be better. Yeah, Energizer might be a lot of better with our Agility 3. Yeah. I think that's the case. Wait, we can work on Roy. Give us sparring later. They wanna train Barry. Do we wanna go to prison? Okay, let's go to Roy and tell him to spare. Holy shit, Roy. Stop. Annoying the fuck they fight. Oh no, these are supposed to be strong opponents. And this is Bob Bull. He isn't strong. He also used tactic no rest that kills him more than me. So for now I wanna finish Ultimate League. See, Silver was able to withstand 2 rounds when this champion of playoffs... No. He didn't. Hey, what we do now? Some food... Sadly, we are done with this device. But needless this one time. You think we can roll good event in bar? Joy, I'm spent plus 10. Please plus 10. Please plus 10. So we need to finish ultimate fights for achievements. It's not directly my choice, it's just achievement. We don't have to finish all the challenge in this achievement, but some of them would be very nice to get. By the way, losing ultimate fight is beneficial also, because it allows you to access Chinatown, which is very good. Yes, Roy, please come to a bar. I know I'm rich as fuck for this game economy, but... Holy shit, no. No. Days to fight here. Not a big fan of this. We need this for achievements, also it gives plenty of skill points to finish my stupid build. People might say, Sarah, why would you need to finish this stupid build if it's stupid build? It's because it's good, you know. Fucking brain. Thank you, Roy. Oh. How common are you making him miserable? I'm fucking tired. Oh, fine, fine. But I'm so fucking tired of this bullshit. Silver, you have no idea. You need to forgive me for being tired to death. It's just. No, this is pure strength, this is a pinch. I kind of like this event, so I agree to it, but Bruch.
Hop. Dobra. It's one day off, it's not today. For some reasons. Well, we need technically unlock something, but due to the low value of it, I'm not very excited. Okay, now we unlock this too. Also low value, not very excited, but it's good, shit. Wish I could get ninjutsu, but yeah, not at this cost, not at the price. Okay, thank you, Rai. What I wanna do for the rest of the day? Am I just fuck around? Let's reset the bar events. Sure, whatever. What is it? Just check it. Okay, this. Okay, what we wanna do? I want to... I get some sort of... Wait, what? Hey, guy probably have just 18 plus in his fucking avatar for some fucking reasons. Maybe his account is 18 plus, yeah. I mean, he have this red mark. Okay, yeah. What we do now? Okay, see, I can order pizza. I kind of like it because it's fun. Not because it's most efficient or anything, it's just fun. Let's go for one more delivery. Don't train it just yet. Yes, now we can fight, and we will fucking fight. Still no briefcase. Uptime beer. Oh no. Does he use block? He use dodge. By roundhouse kicks is a mistake here. Wait the fucking few moments. Wait, no, never mind. I was thinking I'm losing on stamina. Do you want to unlock this? This is pretty good, but extremely expensive. It's okay. Yeah, cutthroat seems to be strategy. Silver, I have new technique, it's called cutthroat and will basically throw you on the ground. Okay, let's farm bar. Not the best, but definitely not the worst.
The money is not exactly what I want. So Roy is afraid that if we will be fighting for like too many times, it will get into crap. Which is a valid argument. We don't have to. Pay a point to buy everything. Wait a moment, his prices. Look at price of pizza to price of meat. Pizza is superior. Look at this. Holy shit, I could not believe that. Like, if you think about it, like, space in the fridge is a little matter of the problem, sure. But look at the pizza. Like, for 9, you restore, for every dollar, you restore 2 hunger. Let's call it 2 hunger, I know it's not, but shut the fuck up. You restore 10, you restore, like, for every dollar, you restore 1 point of health. Not half some other fucking products, and you also restore like twice as much wood. It's much better fucking food for fighting fighter. For worker meat is better, but for fighter pizza is better. Anyway, should I grind off screen? We need pause, that's for sure. Be right back. Holy shit, I was cranking up playtime when I wasn't playing. Kind of a lot. Okay, good. What now? From what I know, Roy refused to train, right? Yeah. Okay, Roy train with me, please. Oh man, I would say we don't do it often enough. You don't wanna do anything, Roy, this is fucking terrible. You're such a fucking mood. Thank you.
Holy shit, I don't wanna work for fucking grind stats. Only thing I wanna do with Roy is to gain stats. Okay, let's check how many fucking days we have. 3 days for this. We need this for achievement. I rather not fucking win the game in days. 100 days, that's hidden achievement. And now probably one out there is to win on hardcore. Since that's most obvious shit. Mhm. I kind of wonder what is or how close to original vision is current version of Punch Club. Because I know developers made changes to grinding system and I wonder if they are fair with these changes. Because yes, grinding was trash in endgame. Thank you, Roy. Sadly, actually no, I don't need anything here. Thank you. Oh please, my defy briefcase is not working. Okay, we did training with bot. Sadly, no. I mean, I appreciate positive event, but it's bad. Holy shit, bar is absolutely phenomenal, by the way. Like later in the game you don't have such good ways to... Oh yes, yes, very good. This is mid, but next one is pretty good.
Okay, this should be enough to endure, maybe. So this is not as simple as just clicking stuff, you need to be methodical with it. Holy shit, this is impossible. Okay, Silver, we should fight. Yeah, we use good moves. Okay, let's spar, Roy. Okay, I can literally fight today.
Spin jacket. Okay, you have done. If attack is not an out for him, he will have to go full defend. We did the fight, Victory. We can go to her. It might be not there. Please give me to stun. Are you fighting in this fucking dangerous leagues? And still going nowhere. No, I'm still not champion. Slowly, I think two more fights. No. I will take cash, I will take energy, mostly to not reset forever. If I would try by like all means, finish under 100 day, I would go beer. Punches. It will be glorious. As we are now, it's kind of... Okay, I will take it last, because I told you I would take it. Okay, let's go to Roy. Yes, Adrian, if you can't notice by your fucking vomits and belly, we are fucking together. Honestly, Roy, I hate to break it to you, but you will never repair this car. I'll start with this one, then. Woman, I paid for your fucking, fucking shit. You should love me harder now. Mm-hmm. Think about it. My fights are most important in the world, one, and we have no fucking place between me and my fights. If I wanna fight, I was talking to woman and then fight a plan. I need to. Just one more question for sparring. Fire. Oh fuck, I clicked too many times, I wanted to quit this. I wear out, I don't want to do this anymore. Good. Okay, this will unlock final perk. Which will not be notes to finish the build, but it will be allowed. Yeah, Unstoppable is somewhere in my mind, but Controlled Fury is passive. Yeah, I don't give a shit about Slave of the Wind. It's extremely high price to pay. Even if Ninjutsu Fan, Mimic Technique and even Snake Punch are great, you just don't wanna pay that much. I think we win by having 20 stamina. Okay, so what should I do? This is grind. Mostly grind in waiting, because that's pretty much what it is. Ray punch. Get the fuck out. Okay. Okay, he is very powerful here. But he's nothing but rough power. Okay, his series are deadly, but we have this, you know, this dodge. And we have dodge modifiers. Okay, this last punch was very deadly for me. Okay, it looks like we are bloody champion. After that we can tell. Bloody champion. Wait, this is it? This is kind. We wanna get food. We are gonna, I understand, right? After...
Okay, yeah, we need to...
I really wanna roll for the last good bar. Did I get through the champion achievement? No. Oh, come the fuck on, I was thinking there is achievement for blue champion. I know going to prison is achievement. If we don't think we managed to do the thing under 100 days, which we have 21 days and 40 days in Russia, we will go to prison. Which is now. They restarted. Honestly, fuck it. Fuck it. Please, Silver, you have 18 hours, right? I have professional card. Wait, can we spar? This is last day to spar. Should we wait? There's a technique where you wait, so you... Okay, we need to go to prison then, and I would suspect that we should get in love with Adrian. You fight well, Roy. Thank you for the training. Yeah, the one of the tricks is to, like now, go with crime organization and wait for love to be replenished, so we will be in love in prison. I'm not sure how important it is for me to... be in love in prison. Alright, thank you. Oh, come the fuck on. Okay, let's help Roy. Okay, should we farm bar visit right now? We'll take energy, but don't care. Okay, we'll take cash, don't like it. Based on my current plan, to wait for Wings of Love. To end, so I can get fresh Wings of Love. I chanted her forever and... build up the love that way. I wish she could have bar, like... Yeah, I'm sorry, Ray. I'm very sorry you did. Wait for it. This constant no was just evidence of that. Please! Okay, yeah. Good dodges, Ray, good. After this, we go in love. I wonder if I shouldn't just give her a gift. Instead of this Cyclops. Lady, please. Oh, fine.
This is the last visit of Inbar.
Honestly, I really don't like going to stage 2 and 3 in the game, mostly for one event that will happen. You see, Roy was a very good friend of mine for the last couple of fucking eternities.
Yes, very good, Roy, very good. Okay, so this is memorable experience with Roy. It was a honor to know you, Roy. Work for them.
Okay, now Punch Club saves. I have folder Punch Club saves. I need to delete them. Wait, do I care? I don't know. App data, local low, lazy. Punch Club, copy, paste. Thank you. Okay, let's return to the game. It would be worth it. Someone is following. Hey champ, where are you headed? None of your business, mate. Step aside. I can't do that, champ. You are working for Don, no? Huh? It's not something a good fighter might wanna be involved in. I don't care about magic medallions or anything of the sort. I want money and respect. Too bad.
We are ready. Stand down, kid. What are you getting out? This is Casey, a legendary Steven Seagal. This is what you get, Casey. But yeah, you can twice return from this, but I know for prisons there are achievements, so... You also have Intimidate, very good technique. Very good for tank. We finished Tiger. Yeah. Wait. Now we finished Tiger. Bob Gardener. Okay, Bob, this is what you deserve. Wait, wait, Bob, please endure first round. Bob, endure first round, what did I told you? Okay, thank you. This should let me return more damage than I should take. This is the worst part in prison. Waiting for next fights. Prison fight, Dublin, China. 6% people have these achievements. Only 6% people get that far and try to do, you know. I hate to say it. Evil? This arm you. As you see, there is nothing to restore health. But food is very good calories. Not sure if it's edible. I will send this screenshot to my friends. Just for fun. Morgan, do you wanna tell me anything?
They should be able to fight. True. At least food give a lot of calories and being love. Being in love was absolutely perfect. Absolutely Giga Chad Alpha mode. I will show you how to be happy in prison. So, we need to eat veggies and then we eat meat to counteract veggies. Holy shit, Wardor. You guys have my hard it is in prison. Be right back. You know, we will call it a day. See you soon.